back. Do not relax. We're here to tear the roof off. And we'll give it back to 34th Street at the end of the next 1 hour and 15 minutes. How about that? Where my Leo peoples at?
I don't know what to do. Oh, what's With Blue Magic and Black Ivy,
right?
Yes, and they were just together at 135th Street and 5th Avenue.
It's Halloween,
Yes, and they put on a good show.
Okay, okay.
Right along with Soul Generation, Full Force, Ebony's.
That's it, man. If y'all don't know, this is one of the top promoters up here in the Harlem world. Tell them your name.
Fred Nunnery.
That's right, and he gives an annual event every year.
Every year with the
PG reunion.
The majority of the R&B artists.
Okay.
And I gather them together, and they come together in bulks to the show.
They come out, because you know what? Everybody kind of respects this brother for what he does and his spirit, man. He has a spirit of gold, and his heart is of gold. We just wanted to get him on camera real quick.
I wish I had to go.
You got to go. You just don't know about it. Listen. Say something to somebody out there. You want to say hello to somebody out there, Fred? Like your sister in Virginia? Or...
Hello to my family and friends that's out there that's on Facebook and watching and looking at Tim Energy's Twist. That's the man. That's the man. If you want anything done the right way.
Quick, he just gave you all my first name.
Yeah. Don't listen to him, man.
He's
got a belly full of chicken. He got a belly full of turkey here.
He's full of turkey
and chicken.
Come on over here. If y'all don't know, these guys that interview, this is a Blue Magic, man. Real quick, tell me your name.
Robert Buddy Williams.
Hey, Mo Key.
Wendell Sawyer.
I'm Keith Beaton.
That's it, man. Listen, so tonight y'all going to be performing, but y'all doing double duty up here in Manhattan. Y'all did up 135th Street, right?
They're
still full of energy because you fed them.
I almost finished the sleep, but it gave us a burst of energy, man.
I told Fred he has a heart of gold, man.
He does.
He has a heart of gold.
And he can cook.
Yo, my eyes lit up when you just said what he said, y'all. The hell was up? Anyway, we're gonna let them go ahead, man. We'll see them later on in the show. Go ahead, man. Y'all take care. God bless y'all. All right.
You could have been the one. darling.
Yeah. Welcome back to the show, and we got two young ladies that should be no strangers on our show, simply because they're the backbones and the foundation for the group that's performing tonight. And who and what is your name?
Oh, my name is Carol.
Carol.
And Wendell Sawyer's fiance.
And my name is Betty.
That's it. Well, listen. Normally when you see this shot, you'll see my wife included in this
yes.
shot.
Right.
So we want to send a shout out to my lovely wife, Sister C.
Hi, Sister C.
They've been badgering me all night
Absolutely.
Listen, they've been badgering me all night. Come on in. Yes. They've been badgering me all night. Come on this side, baby. Right here. So now the trio is complete. What's your name?
I'm Donna.
That's it. Well, you know, they're here representing the legendary group Blue Magic.
Yes.
And, you know, they're in their own right promoters. I think she does the purchasing for the group, right? Like the marketing.
Yes.
She's the fashion coordinator.
Yes, yes.
Now, real quick, talk to them out
there. I'm sorry.
Talk to them, tell them what's coming up.
Yeah, I'm actually the manager of the group Blue Magic. And they have some shows coming up. One at Black Spectrum Theater on September 8th. And a couple out of, you know, in Delaware.
Y'all booking so much, I can't keep up with y'all.
Oh, yeah.
They did double duty today. They was already down or uptown.
Downtown.
Yeah. And
All around.
We're gonna keep. You know what that means, though, right?
Oh yeah.
Ching ching ching.
Oh,
yeah. We get over.
Yes.
That's what the song says. We get over. But listen, yeah. This is our family. And like I said, my wife normally is in the shot.
Yeah, I really miss
But tonight we're
That's
here.
The first thing I said, where is
I know, you badgered me. And tonight we're here with B. Montgomery. We got Blue Magic, we got Black Ivy, Energy Twist TV. We got all the people in the house. We got Joel in the house. So go ahead and have a good time.
And I'm okay. D. Moshell Fashion Magazine as well. I just want to plug that in.
Oh,
and I would
it.
Love to have everyone. Blue Magic is part of our... You know, with secular,
okay.
We promote them as well.
Okay.
Robert is one of my best friends, so I promote Blue Magic all the way, moving
there you
forward.
Go. That's our family. All right? Y'all take care. God bless you. It's nice seeing you. And they always look
it's
so young.
Good to see you, you know?
Oh, you know that. It's listen.
I appreciate you, you know, everything you do.
Listen, and I told you I got a business venture there.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. We're waiting on that.
Yes. All right. Y'all take care.
You made all you had of me.
but you get in control.
What's up, my man, Energy?
That's right, my man, my brother Jabbar Jones is in the house.
Wait a minute, something's missing here.
I know.
The other half at?
Sister C, we know everybody's asking me tonight. Sister C is not here. I feel lost, but you know what? I got a lot of family and friends like yourself.
Sister C, don't let me come to your house.
How you been, man?
I've been fine, man. You looking splippy tonight,
yeah,
man.
Well, you know, we know we're going to
you. Want to switch up the blazers, man? We can switch it up, you know?
We know we're going to see you here tonight, you know what I'm saying? And if y'all don't know, my man Jabbar Jones is one of the members of the Voices of the Legendary Intruder.
That's right.
And, you know, a brother can blow.
That's right.
He does his
Oh, he can sing too, y'all. He can sing. Y'all gotta hear my man Energy sing.
Well, tonight, we do an interview. We're not singing, but here's the deal. You know, whenever we get a chance to come out and support the community, we do that. So B. Montgomery got a hot show here tonight in Manhattan.
That's right.
And, yeah, go ahead.
Well, first of all, you got to support the mothership because she's been around for a long time.
Right,
she's like our mother,
yeah,
right?
And
but also, it's also good to support the classic artists, which Black Ivory and Blue Magic.
Yes, tonight, yes. As well.
So if y'all not doing anything, y'all come on down.
Come on down. That's right,
this
man.
This is live?
Yeah. It will be when I hit the internet.
Uh-oh, okay.
But here's the deal. We're going to let you go ahead, man. Y'all got a show coming up.
Well, thank
up.
You very much,
y'all got
Mr.
a show
G.
coming up, man?
Yes.
Go ahead, plug it.
The 25th, somewhere in Long Island.
Okay.
25th.
Well, here's the deal.
Michelle Makata.
You can look him up online, Jabbar Jones on Facebook.
www.legendaryintruders.com.
There you go. All right, man.
Thank you.
Basketball reunion thing sponsored by what's that? Lincoln Sessoms,
yes.
And Renee Smith, Regina Smith.
Regina.
That's it. And how's the girls doing?
Oh, the girls are fine. They went out to have something to eat, but I decided to come hang with my people over
hang
here.
Hang with your peeps, you know. Saying we got Blue Magic, we got Black Irie.
Yes.
And we want to thank B. Montgomery for bringing us down tonight.
Definitely.
You know what I'm saying? This is what it's all about.
Yep.
My lovely wife ain't here tonight, but in spirit, we got her back. You know what I'm saying? So that's what it is. So we're going to shout out
to Sister T. I'm going to miss her tonight, though.
That's it. So anything you want to say to people real quick, Lala?
I just want to say, guys, thank y'all so much for all the support that you have given us since the group started in 2014. And we are really, really growing and doing some really big things.
Blowing up.
Okay, so we blowing up. And we're doing some really big things. And just look out for us and keep supporting us. We love you. Thank you so much.
God bless. We'll see you.
Thank you.
it's appropriate that they're playing this song. Baby, what is your birthday? Show off, baby. Go ahead.
Hey, baby.
So we got the promoter finally. We caught up with you.
Thank you.
Lovely event. Like you said, this young lady represents her brand. So as you saw tonight, she brought classic soul to the fullest, full circle.
Always.
Black Ivy, Blue Magic,
always.
B. Montgomery.
You know that's right.
Ahead,
you know that's right. I would like to thank everybody for, first of all, let me thank you,
that's
Energy
all right,
Twist,
it's my
for
pleasure.
Always coming out and supporting.
It's my pleasure to network with you, but it's even more my pleasure to say happy birthday.
Thank you so much, baby.
Here you go.
Thank you. I'd like to thank everybody for coming out to support us, and it's always a pleasure doing the classic soul. We got more to come.
You've been doing it for a while, and you ain't stopped, you ain't slowed down.
I'm
you still look good.
I'm not going to slow
That's
down.
That's it. So you're up on stage dancing, doing your thing.
Take care.
It's your birthday, so take care. We're going to let her go ahead and enjoy the rest of our party. Once again, it was our pleasure coming down live from New York City on location. B. Montgomery, the mothership, Blue Magic, Black Ivy, Energy Twist, B. Montgomery. Y'all take care. God bless.
Thank you.
All right. Well, we're gonna turn around real quick. We want to get Blue Magic and thank y'all for coming on down. Real quick. We want to thank y'all for coming on down, baby.
Oh, you're so welcome. It's always a pleasure.
I don't know what you're saying.
Anything.
Hello, we're having a great time.
Happy birthday, B-Mon.
Hey, happy birthday.
B-Montgomery.
Happy birthday. We love you, B.
All right, y'all take care. Blue Magic live from New York, buddy.
All right.